Honestly, guys, after watching all of Tales of the Empire, I'm kind of disappointed with the ending. It was just really underwhelming, and the fact it's ending on a cliffhanger that we don't really know Barriss Offee's fate beyond this is really annoying. I thought the point of these anthology-style shorts was to wrap up a character's backstory and to tell us, I guess, what they've done in the future. So clearly Dave Filoni here has more plans for Barriss Offee. We don't know if she survives or not. It's implied that she does survive, and that just like Barriss Offee, the fourth sister, otherwise known as Lynn, has also turned back to the light side of the Force. Maybe we're gonna get another spin-off with these characters. Maybe they're gonna appear somewhere else down the track in another Star Wars series or in another Tales of-style show. But overall, the series just felt so short. I think I enjoyed the first arc of it more, which covered Morgan Elsbeth's journey to power, especially the opening episode with the attack on Dathomir from General Grievous. Seeing this was so ridiculously brutal. But then also enjoyed the Inquisitor initiation that Barriss Offee went through. I didn't really like her character arc, it just felt too kind of easy. And at the end of the day, yes, we kind of all knew she wasn't pure evil, that she was potentially going to turn back to the light side, but at the same time, it was the darker moments of this miniseries that I think really stood out. The fact Barriss was so ruthless and brutal, dispatching of the other former Jedi. I honestly didn't expect her to be so brutal.